Not mommy.
Greetings. We are going to Mount Baker, but we're all grumpy today, so we're not sure how it's gonna go. See you at the mountain. Bye.
Big hole where I can use my what and find an adventure in that mine adventure.
Okay, and that's what we're doing today?
At Mount Baker.
Okay.
They open, hon? Do they open?
Yes, they are.
Okay, that's good.
Satu tiket ini berlaku untuk satu mobil dan berlaku untuk satu hari $5. Okay, guys, sekarang tiket sudah di tangan, kita lanjut ke Baker.
Daddy,
yeah.
This is open.
It's open for visiting. We can't go to the top of the mountain, son. We can't drive up there.
Sebentar lagi kita akan sampai ke Mount Baker. Tapi sebelumnya kita akan melewati ini, dia adalah Church Mountain. Di depan kita ini ada gunung. Kalian bisa lihatkah? Iya.
Remember when I first took you on sightseeing, we got out up here out of the car.
Ini adalah Church Mountain. Dia tidak bersalju karena kita sedang di musim panas, jadi saljunya itu sudah meleleh, melted, no more snow will come back on winter, in winter,
like fall, yeah.
Sepertinya prediksi kita ini Gunung Baker akan sibuk, akan banyak orang di sana. Stop pointnya itu namanya artisan point itu namanya. So kalau misalnya kita parkirnya di bawah, artisannya di atas, tuh capek banget jalannya, apalagi keadaan cuaca di luar panas, nggak kuat kepala Barbie deh, kepala Barbie pusing. Baik saudara-saudara, teman, kita akan masuk ke area pegunungan.
Do the people going to play?
Well, no. You can see the the ski lift over there, dear.
In that building?
No. Well, it goes down by that building, just to the right up that hill.
Oh yeah.
That's the ski lift. The tall mountain you can climb, but it's not open to the public in general. It's not a ski area.
They want some attraction.
Jadi ini adalah untuk orang bermain ski.
Oh,
tapi tidak boleh naik sampai ke atas. Kalau untuk mendaki boleh, tapi
hold on, dear.
Yeah.
Wait.
Road close. Hi guys, kita sudah sampai di Mount Baker, tapi ternyata kita tidak bisa masuk ke atas. Kita tidak bisa pergi ke atas.
Cannot get up there, folks. Road is closed.
Karena masih tutup, jadi dia setengah jalan itu ditutup untuk ke atas. Jadi kita hanya di sekitar sini saja. Okay, let's go. We explore.
Nah, itu di puncak yang tinggi itu biasanya kita sampai ke situ perginya. Bisa sih kita jalan kaki ke sana, ke atas mendaki, tapi terlalu tinggi, terlalu jauh dan terlalu capek. Kita bawa Jacob, jadi kita tidak bisa ke sana. Biasanya itu kita bisa bawa mobil ke atas, jadi dia gampang untuk menuju ke sana. Tapi karena ditutup, kita nggak bisa ke puncak itu. Ini adalah es yang sudah sedikit mencair. Airnya bening banget, saudara-saudara. Bening sekali. cuma ya itu tadi air es dingin. Ini Jacob, what are you doing, Jacob?
We're mining.
Be careful, Jake. Your head is right next. See?
We're fervent mining for gold.
Mau cari emas katanya dia.
Mommy.
Yes.
One mining for gold.
Okay, and give to mommy, okay?
Okay.
Sometimes gold is found in quartz.
Is it?
There isn't much in these mountains, but this is the type of stuff you would find gold in. A lot of times is quartz.
It's not gold.
I didn't say it was gold. I said it's quartz. Gold is found in quartz a lot of times.
It's like the marmor, right?
No, it's quartz. It's a white
stone. Stone, white stone.
See, there's like a vein of quartz in here. A lot of times you'd find gold in there.
Oh yeah.
Like at that huge mine up on top of Papua. Oh, that huge gold mine. They found it in the quartz up there.
So you have to break it, lah.
Yeah.
So, did you find the gold, Jacob?
We're not yet. We're trying to find some gold.
Oh my goodness!
We found some gold.
I mean, there are small, like I said, small gold deposits in these mountains, but not a lot.
We're trying to find some gold, okay?
Guess who's gonna fall in?
Yo, kita mau ke.
Are you ready to grab him if he falls in? Jake, stay there.
No, we have to go find the other place.
We'll share about the gold.
Yeah, come on.
We'll share about the gold, Daddy.
Yep.
And we're gonna find some more gold here.
Kita sekarang mau mencari tempat lain.
More gold.
Okay.
I like the.
Explorer Maria.
Going for gold.
Moses stick, yeah. It's not very stable. I think you need to get some better boots, dear.
Yeah.
Those don't have much climbing grip.
I did!
You discovered the mountain. See that lake down there, dear?
Good smell.
Isn't it dandelions?
Cocok ke baju saya kan?
Sorry.
Good. So guys, inilah sekilas mengenai Gunung Baker. Bagaimana pemandangan dan apa saja yang kita lihat di sini. Semoga kalian suka dan mudah-mudahan tahun depan kita berharap pintu gate untuk menuju ke puncak sudah bisa dibuka sehingga kita bisa bawa kalian juga ke sana. Tapi untuk saat ini kita hanya bisa memperlihatkan pemandangan Gunung Baker hanya dari sini saja.